Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Today I want to show you how to simple control blackout greenhouse. So as the first, I have to tell something about construction, so we want to know what we want to control. So greenhouse is something like box from the windows. I think the quadratic is ideal. So each part of this, so we can think that it's like window with blackout shelter. I have another model where we can see it. This one is one part of this box. Maybe this first one. Here is the shelter. We have to use a roller for the roof window, not for the normal window, but for the roof window, because roller mechanism for the roof window have permanent tension here and all time want to go up the shelter. So we can pull down with the string and go back automatically mechanism. In the rod. Here we have the rod, string from the rod go down, and then the direction movement, the shelter go up. Here to the rod, you can put some 12 volts motor, for example. There, a hard agriculture connection, and you can go one direction, shelter go down, reverse direction, shelter go up with the power of mechanism in the rod. So we have just one linear direction of movement here, down, up, down, up, and we can simply control it with the one rod, with the motor. So now it's the same situation. One. Now, and we can all this put to the one rod of the motor. String go direction to the rod, go down. This string go there and there to the rod. So all this linear movement we can connect to one rod with one motor. Again, I have to tell you, we have to use mechanism for the shelter roulette for the roof window, because we need a permanent tension of the shelter. So all problem is now how with the time automatically control some simple 12 motor, direction up and down, controlling the time. So we can use one motor is something like this, 12 volts, one rotation per minute. It goes very slowly. The second one, 12 volts, 35 rotation per minute. I think it's nice. It's some gear here, something like here, Macabros gear. More simple is use the motor from the car roof. 12 volts, 3.5 ampere, 60 rotation per minute. It's rotted a bit quickly, but it's not a problem. You can put rot 1 centimeter and shutter goes slow. So now the problem is how to simple control the movement of the motor. Timer, it is the battery, 8 pins relay and switches, DC motor. You see, it is very simple and no problem to connect it. Heat protection, maybe 8 amperes, it's okay. It's necessary for all this electric mechanism. So now I can speak and show you each part. Timer for the 12 volts. Power. Relay switch. It's this one. This is 8 pin relay. You can see. This is this part. And switches I know have here, but it's no problem to buy some simple micro switch. But you can see that all the controller is just two simple beautiful parts. Timer, 8 pin relay. Can show inside two switches controlled by one switch in the timer. If we want to use 200 at 12 volts, I have one system here and I can show you. So the relay is the same. It looks like same, but it's different color. But it's for 200 volts. Is this first switch? Here you see. This is the power of the relay. These two points go to the motor. This black one is the negative, these two red ones are positive, go at first to the end switches and next to the positive one. Sorry for the noise. So it's all. I again can show you the paper. Timer, 8 pin relay and switches and some motor battery. Thank you for watching.